would smash, but what if they had an invisibility, what if they had invincibility? Yeah, what if they couldn't break? That'd be good. Good point. Oh yeah, there's going to be a new PS4 Pro. I'm not going to be getting it though, because I don't like PS4s. I'm not getting a PS4. I know. All it is just an Xbox, but smaller. That's all it is. I know. Xbox One S is just smaller than the Xbox. And... yeah. So yeah, do not. I don't know. Okay, be warned, do not get an Xbox One S. Okay? Because if you had a bad TV, it said it had good quality. It doesn't. Okay? If you have a bad TV, it can't help it. And you can't blame the TV. Well, you can actually... well, you can't blame the TV, can you? Because, well, yeah. Ugh, stupid thing. Stupid wood. Yeah. And be lying up, yeah. I know what you mean. Guys, I'm so sorry if I sound like Batman. I'm so sorry if I sound like Batman or something. So sorry. Anyway, let's get working on lumber. So basically, all I'm gonna do is just sell this, and then we'll start building. I know, but. Because basically, I haven't got a good wall, have I? Not impressive at all. I'm trying to make it a bit... yeah, you'd say Albert's isn't good. But I've almost filled... well, I've kind of filled the left side. My base. Actually gonna sell their levels. That's a good idea. I don't know. Alright guys, I'm gonna get rid of this gold wood and then we'll be getting ready to build. I think Albert might be building with redwood, I don't know. Oh, he wants to sell the redwood. Yes, please. Can I have the redwood walls? All of them's 5k. No, thank you. How much is one? Okay, math. Okay, Albert is a math genius at my school. He's a mathematic genius. There we go. Well, I said it. Even though he is quite good at maths, but he's not better than me though. Well, he is a bit. Don't know. Really don't know. But he's not in my class. And I don't really know. Oh my god, I got 2,000 from this, I think. I'll get 2,000 from it. I got 2,000. 2,000. I got 2,300. You've got maths up your sleeve, haven't you? He's got some maths up his sleeve. Now I'll help you. But should I help you, Albert? Or not? I'll take these out. Oh my god. Space, it looks like a trash can or something. You do know you can just get rid of him, but no, it's not. Don't take the risk. Right, guys, I think I'm just gonna get another present or something. I'm just going to see if I can get all the presents. I'm sorry I farted again, guys. $32,000 to get one present. Who thinks that's worth it? I don't think it is. Well, yeah. Sorry I sang John Cena's theme song. I know everybody doesn't like him anymore. Well, some people do. Wait. Oh, for a minute I thought there was another shop added. Added. Oh my god, there's another present. There's red present. Another 10k present. And this is a present called Wobbler Gift. I'll get it. It's not much, it's only 220. Nice. Oh, yes, so good. I'm just gonna buy all the presents here. I'm just gonna buy all the presents because, you know, everybody must love presents. How much is the toilet? I wanna get this toilet. I can't though. I wanna get some lights. I wanna get some blue lights. I should win now. Oh my god. So these are the present. I didn't even know what they look like. I was like, when I was facing here, it looks like it was something creepy. Chat to Corey. Yes, I will marry this. Yay! I'm married! Yay! Married. I don't know why I said that. That sounded wrong. Yeah, I know, I'm a freako. We could go. I just came along a week ago, Jingle, do you hear that? No, I don't hear that. I know. Jingly. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. let's get these presents back home in my little home. In my little home, here. Abba, have you got these presents yet? Like this year? No! The bridge is lowered! Up, it went up. What? Yeah, I can. I got money. Okay. Right, guys. So basically, I've got the presents. And in the next episode, this time we'll be concentrating and getting some axes. Getting the axes. And yeah, we'll be ending these. And we'll be ending this series once we both have got all the axes. Yeah. Even if there's an axe called the cow axe that's going to be added, we're still going to get it. We're not going to end the series, we're still going to get it. Because if a new axe has been made into lumber and we already ended the series, we'll just do Rotomax Axes number 2, series 2. Just trust us. Hello. Right then. Let's see what I can get in Woods or Us. I don't know why I'm spending my money. I think I should be saving it up, but I'm not going to take the risk. Bag of sand. That's useless. Right, all I need is just... Oh wait, yeah, it is. Wait, yeah. Yeah, it's not useless. I'm going to get the tilted conveyor. And I'm going to take this to my base. Right guys, that'll be the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed and we will see you all later.